a pattern now to go through two poles and expect a treat on the opposite side that they entered in. So we're going to use that to our advantage. We're going to have them go through the first two poles, and then the only thing that changes is your placement of reward. So then you just move your reward to the opposite side. Ready? Whee! Oops, good try. Whee! Yes! And then throw it the opposite direction. Whee! Boy.